Although it was not part of the final resolutions of the NRM Parliamentary Caucus retreat at Chankwanzi, the meeting between members of parliament and President Yoweri Museveni took time to discuss the political rivalry that has ruptured within the NRM between supporters of President Museveni and General Muhoozi Kainerugaba. According to some Let's Letters, MPs endorsed President Museveni to carry the yellow flag in 2026 elections.
That His Excellency President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni is the chairman of NRM and is our leader of NRM. And it would be our desire, for as long as elections are declared again tomorrow, who would request that he comes up. So until otherwise, when he tells us that he's not ready to contest, we still believe that the president has all it takes to continue to provide leadership to the country.
According to the government chief whip, Dennis Hamson Obua, the NRM secretary general, Richard Todong, reminded the NRM caucus that the resolution of the central executive committee, which sat at Chobe, Nwoya district in 2018 and endorsed President Museveni as the party's sole candidate for 2021 and beyond, is still binding.
The Central Executive Committee of NRM had a retreat in Chobe. One of the resolutions they passed was that His Excellency General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni remains the sole candidate of the NRM with effect from 2021 and beyond. And I believe we still fall within 2021 and beyond.
Obua says there was no need for further endorsement by the NRM Parliamentary Caucus since the SEC endorsement for the sole candidature remains valid even in 2026.
When the Central Executive Committee of the NRM sat at Chobe, one of the resolutions they passed was that HEYK Museveni remains the sole candidate of the NRM with effect from 2021 and beyond.
It is said that President Museveni turned down the endorsement of members of parliament, which was staged at Chankwanzi, although he rebuked those supporting Muhoozi. However, some MPs are yet to be decided on which camp to support as 2026 draws closer.
Well, I may be having a soft spot for Muhoozi, but I have not yet agreed with him either. So I don't get into things just like a mad person. For you to write that I am commanding a group, where did I recruit them from? Can someone give me the records of such a person? So for me, I am not part of any team yet, even with NRM, until we have agreed on the mode of operation and the terms and conditions, and until I sign a memorandum of understanding with them.
Story by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.